You're late, Kakarot.
Sorry! I was just getting ready to fight you! And I guess I lost track of time!
This is the day I defeat you!
That's the spirit! We'll just have to see if I can one-up you this time!
Shut your mouth! This is it! Prepare to lose! Perhaps there's something to that intense training you spoke of.
Going up against someone like you, it wouldn't be any fun if I didn't give it 100%!
Show me what 100% looks like coming from you!
Right.
Believe it! I plan to make quick work.
Don't worry about me holding anything back, especially when I'm up against you. Lend me your energy.
Underestimate me. Damn that little bastard.
Warmed up. Leave it! real fight begins now!
Right!
That's what I like to see!
This is starting to get tough.
Get ready! Here it comes! This is where we got the first time. On that day, my pride was shattered, and I've carried that loss with me!
You're amazing! This is why fighting is so much fun! Try to keep up, Vegeta.
What was that? You're the one who needs to keep up with me.
Wow. I've got to hand it to you, Vegeta.
Stop patronizing me, Kakarot! I've been training non-stop in order to finally defeat you!
Thanks to your hard work, I suppose we'll just have to call this one a draw.
What do you mean, a draw? Nonsense. You want to end it already? I'm not done yet. I still have energy. This next move will determine the winner!
What?
Prepare yourself, Kakarot!
Hold on! Are you sure? You're in pretty bad shape.
You're not doing much better! Ready or not, here it comes! Sweet victory will be mine! Take this!
Whoa, stop! Why don't we take a break first?
I want this, I want that! Shopping is so fun!
Huh. Hey, did you feel that? The ground just started shaking and the wind picked up out of nowhere.
Yeah, you're right. I wonder what's going on.
Why do I feel like this is somehow Goku's fault?
No way. Goku's been so much more relaxed recently. Why would that change out of nowhere?
You don't know that, man. It's been this peaceful because he's bottling it up. It's not just him. Vegeta does the exact same thing. I bet this is happening because they're bored and are fighting each other. Ugh!
That makes a lot of sense. Can't say you're wrong.
After all that, it's still a draw.
It's not over yet.
Sorry, I can't even lift a finger.
Yep, that's it for me.
It's the same for you, right?
I hate to admit it, but I accept a draw. Just for now, but I vow to get even stronger. And next time, I will destroy you.
I had a feeling you'd say that.
Kakarot.
Yeah?
Tell me, what drives your thirst for power?
Well...
for me, it's to finally defeat you. But you, I don't understand.
Let's see here. I think you hit the mark. At the beginning of our fight, you said that wanting to do battle was the mark of a true Saiyan. To tell you the truth, the second I heard that, it really resonated with me. Because for all I know, there could be someone far away who I've never heard of that's crazy strong. Thoughts like that make me happy. It helps keep me motivated. You know? Because I'd want to find whoever this person is and challenge them to an all-out fight. I want to be able to win, but I can't pull that off unless I train a whole bunch. So you see, I'll keep on pushing myself to get even stronger. I bet you feel the same way, right?
I should have known. You never change.
Oh, yeah! I'm getting pumped up just thinking about fighting someone strong! Yes! I'm so excited I can hardly take it!
With Goku defending Earth, the future looks bright, and his path to power continues onward.